really hate the honesty. It's the reality of you and me. And still you say that you love me. Whoever said this couldn't be love, locked away, kept away from anybody else. So what if this is really our fate? Fade away, fade away. Just watch it fade away. By the time it's all over, I'll be done with you and you with me. And all the fucked up shit that remains will be the final act of our little
game. There is a lacking of sympathy. All the sex is just formality. And though I really